Hey, what's up guys, Fahzban here. In this video I am going to show you top smartphone tricks and hacks which you should try. But before we get started, this video is sponsored by Binomo. With this you can get extra income. It is a good choice for the new trader because the minimum deposit is only 350 rupees. You can also get the promo code from the video description to get the double of any deposit. So how it works? All you need is to predict where the graph goes up or down. Let's make a trade and I show you how it works. Here you can select the trade amount and time and predict where the graph goes up or down. And now I predict the graph will go up. And now let's see what happens. The graph is going up and down. And you can see we have earned 92 rupees. It is not necessary to earn profit all the time. You can suffer loss sometimes as well. The link is available in the video description. So register from the link and you will get the 65,000 rupees balance in demo account. And don't waste your chance to double the deposit for free. It is available on both Android and Apple Store, so it is absolutely legal, because if it was illegal, it would not have been there, so must check it out. If you are going to buy second-hand Android phone, you can test the phone before buying with just a simple code. Open a dial pad and dial *#0*#. With this, you can test the speaker, camera, touch sensor and almost everything. If your phone was stolen or you deleted the contacts by mistake, you can easily find your old contacts on Facebook Messenger. Open the Facebook Messenger and tap on your profile icon and click on phone contacts. Here click on manage contacts. Here you will find all the list of your old contacts. If you have forgotten the password of your Gmail account, you can easily see it on your Chrome browser. Open the Chrome browser, tap on three dot icon, then go to settings and click on passwords. Here you will see the Gmail account. Tap on it and simply press on the I button to see the password. And that's it. If you want to make a free calls all over the world without balance, all you need to do is install an app Dingtone on your phone. Here you will get the 15 credits when you sign up for the first time. You can also get the daily free credits by watching the videos and daily check-in. And you can use this credit to make a free call. If you want to check who is reading your WhatsApp messages, you can do it very easily. Open your WhatsApp, go to settings and then click on WhatsApp web. And here if you saw any device, just click on that and click on logout. Now that person will not be able to read your WhatsApp messages. If you want to record a phone call or WhatsApp call, all you need to do is install an app, Call Recorder Cube ACR. With this app, you can easily record your phone's calls, WhatsApp call, Skype call, Imo call by pressing on the Mac icon. It's very simple and easy to use. If you automatically want to receive the call when you are connected to the Bluetooth device or using hands-free, all you have to do is go to dial pad and click on three dot icon and click on settings. After this, click on answering and end calls and simply enable answer automatically. Now you can automatically receive call after 2 seconds when a headset or Bluetooth device is connected. If you want to remove the background of any photo without installation and app, all you have to do is open your browser and enter remove.bg. After this, upload your image here. It will automatically remove your background within seconds. You can also download it on your phone gallery. We all use Google Chrome. But you know you can also free up space from Google Chrome. Open the Google Chrome app and click on top right 3-dot icon and go to settings. After that, click on site settings and here click on data stored. Here you will see a lot of data. You can clear all site data to increase the storage of your cell phone. If you are feeling bored, you know there is a hidden game in Google Chrome which you can play without installation. All you need to do, open Google Chrome and search Snake Game and simply click on play button. Now you can enjoy the game without even installation. It's really addictive and time passing game. If you want to hear the name of the caller person, means when you receive a call, your phone will speak the caller name. To enable this setting, go to keypad and click on top right 3-dot icon and tap on settings. Then click on answering and ending call and turn on read caller names aloud. If you want to see live free TV on your cell phone without Wi-Fi and mobile data, open your Play Store and install the app ANO TV. After installation, open this. Here you can see ये तमाम चैनल्स जैज और जोंग के सिम पर आप बिल्कुल फ्री में देख सकते हैं। आपके पास 10 से 15 MB होने चाहिए एप्लीकेशन को रन करने के लिए। After this, click on Jazz Free TV Channel or Free Zone TV Channels. If you want to download wallpaper, video wallpapers, ringtones, notification sound all in one place, all you need to do open Play Store and install an app Zetch Wallpapers and Ringtones. After installation, open the app. Here you can see you can download wallpapers, video wallpapers, ringtones, notification sounds. Here is a wide variety of wallpapers and ringtones. Who is using your Wi-Fi? Been wondering why your internet is too slow? You can check how many devices are connected to your Wi-Fi. Install an app, Fing. Click on the Search for Devices tab to see which smartphones and computers are connected to your home network. If you found any unknown device, then it's time to change your Wi-Fi password, or even you can block them. You can use your iPhone's LED flash for notifications. You can have your iPhone's light flash whenever a notification comes. Go to Settings, choose Accessibility, and then audio visuals and toggle LED flash for alerts to the on position.